You are. Alright, let's take a look at this data server. Yo, what's up, Yontan? Holy, this can. This is like all beat up. Finish my game? Nice. How many players you got in there? What's up, Super Sap? How you doing? Alright, so, let's see, what are we gonna do here? Where's David? I don't know, did I just start it? Where's my screwdriver? I need my screwdriver, man. There it is. I want David. Alright, I'm gonna try, there's gonna be some things that I'm gonna change here. I'm gonna get rid of this whole, tutorial stuff. He's a good friend. Nice. And then we're gonna get rid of, we're gonna keep profiles. Put it in the Discord. Okay, so what we're gonna do here, I'm gonna comment all this out. We're gonna say, if not, self.profilesPlayer. Or this. Then we're going to try to add the player again. And then we're just going to return this profile. Oh no, I don't need to do that. I just need to do that. Alright, so we're gonna try that piece. And then in here, we don't need this. Oops. Alright, so we're also going to do something like this. So we're gonna say, profile loaded problem. And I'm gonna do player dot display name. Does that work? Wait, because I'm a super tester, does that mean I get every game pass free? Not necessarily. I can set it up that you get every game pass free as a super tester, yes. So like, depending on all the I have to add different game passes. So right now, yes, there's only two game passes, auto, triple, and VIP. So Super Tester is in that one. But it's not necessarily the case. Because it depends on the game. But yeah, most likely. Alright, where am I doing the service go? Alright, well, we will check it out later. Sweet. hopefully you can get in, because I did get that error yesterday where I couldn't get in. And that's what I'm trying to fix here. So, we're going to, listen to release. Okay, so then what we're gonna do, is I am going to print profile. Just for the heck of it. And then this says, player left before it loaded. Okay. So we don't even need to do this. Let me just do release. Okay. And then let's look at the tutorial service. So when we hit the play button, it says, where's the play button hit? Play. If player tutorials dot completed, so I think this should still be okay. So this is on player added. On a connect. Maybe this has something to do with it. Let's do this. All right, so then this is gonna be equals that. So if player debounds a player, okay, so then we're going to add this into the player. Player is false. Player added. And then actually this has to come out here. All right, let's see if that works. And then we'll publish that. Try to see if anybody gets that error again. Actually, we might need to put something else. Oh, I already got to go to the bathroom. Oh, look at that. Leaderboards, kick logs, nice. Oh, we broke it. Oh man, my neck really is killing me today. Oh my God. That's not good. Interesting. These guys, and this might be part of the problem, these guys started to try to get that information before the data loaded. See, here's where it actually got the data. I think that's our problem. But that's interesting. What the heck is all over my finger, my hand? Dirt. Oh, it's the incense. Hello, it's me, David the Wind. I changed. Mage David, nice. What we're doing is we're trying to fix this stuff. So this would be get profile. This is interesting though, because on get profile, it should wait. I have to use the bathroom already. And it hasn't, oh, it has been 10 minutes. I will be right back. I need my phone to poop. All right, let's see. That and a person jumping around. Can you make a board next to the shop that says the rarity of the colors, like how you got normal, tricky, insane? Maybe add something next to the shop that tells you. Oh, yeah. You're talking about the wheel spin? Yes, I will be getting that. I just haven't modeled it. It's all fussy with money. Ash, can you make the an indicator so when you build a bridge and you go somewhere else and try to build, can you make something that... Oh, that's a good idea. Yes, we'll do that. After we get this done, we'll do that. Okay. So, in this case, this doesn't make any sense. Attempt to index nil with player homes. Save data. So this is getting the profile.data. How is that even possible? Save bridge button? What do you mean? Oh no, I'm not taking a huge jump anymore. Yeah, I'm still I'm on the toilet right now. All right. So how would this even happen is the question. Because if I look at this, right? I know, it's not there anymore. So this save data, right? This says data service get profile dot data. So if we go into this get profile, okay, data service get profile. This says if not self profile players. So basically if, actually let's do this. Why is I don't think my kick chat is working. Actually, let me just say, maybe nobody's chatting. No, it's working. Okay. So this failed, right? kind of makes no sense. Like, you, like, played this game now and built it a bridge, and you rejoin it and it's gone. Right, yes, it's gone. So, oh, all right, David, what I plan on doing for that piece of it, so I don't want to be saving bridges that are just like, you know, you're when you're going around the area and collecting stuff. Man, I can barely move my neck to like right here. But there will be an area where you can build bridges and save bridges. Yeah, I think it'll have happen in like your player home. All right, so this does get profile and save it. Yeah, and so that other people can see it too. See, this happened way down here. It loaded properly, but how is it even getting out of this get profile is my question. So if we go back here, it says if self.profiles of player is nil, then add the player, then return self.profile. So if we look at add player, we're gonna say while add player debounce. Oh, all right, hang on, that's my problem. That's my fault. While equals nil. Whoops, what the heck am I doing? While equals nil, pass out wait. Then we're gonna set add player debounce to true, and then if self.profiles is still nil, then we go and load it. Otherwise, we don't do anything. All right, so then when we load it, oh, that's why. Why did we put that in there? We don't need that. Maybe that's our problem. What's up, Zhu? By the way, can you make no build zones like a spawn? If you go to build, make it say you can't build here and add one at shop areas and at the cake. Ooh, that's a good idea. The cake is gonna be, I believe we're gonna change the cake. So you're gonna wanna be able to build there. Okay. All right, this is good. Because this is saying attempt to index nil with completed. What's up, Joe? It's the fourth time we met. Meted? That's not meted. It's met. I'm loved. Yeah, you are. All right, so good. Now we can finally get this error in studio. Now, why are we getting this error? Now we can actually figure this out. So let's see if this happens every time. It should happen every time I start up. What's up, gaming noob? Wait, I need to check something on YouTube. Got a girl? Who's got a girl? Do you have a girl? Are you asking me if I have a girl? Okay, good. Oh, Zhu. No, he's loved by us. Well, he might have a girl too, but Zhu is loved by us. All right, let's figure this out. Oh. You made a lot of progress. Okay, so on player added. Let's look at player added. Player debounce. Okay. I got no, you can swear. I don't know. I don't know if YouTube will allow you, will it? Try it. Type it in. YouTube will get rid of it if not. Otherwise, I can change it. Can I change it? Yeah, try and let me know. No, it didn't. It didn't come through. Nobody else saw it. See, it's weird. Yeah, it didn't come through. But, like, I have allow all comments on here, but YouTube is blocking swears, I guess? I don't know. It's weird. Also, I forgot to say, can you make it so you can merge things like bridges, hammer, and toolboxes so you can make them better or have a chance of making it a lot? Yeah, I'm not going to do that right away, though, but I have that in the plans. I said, I get no B words. Yeah, I know what you said. Okay, so what I'm thinking is that... I can see your chat now. I can. I don't know if you didn't say anything before, what you said before, but I don't think you can. You can't swear. It doesn't work. Apparently YouTube blocks it. Oh no, we didn't see that one. Let's see if we can there's the top chat, which filters specific messages in the live chat, which shows you might want to. Oh, hang on, maybe it does come through, but you have to sort it differently. Hang on a second. Let's look at this. I think if you don't do chat, oh, if you just do live chat, ah, there you go. There you go. It actually does come through. It's just if you change it to top chat, if it's on top chat, then it doesn't work. Aha. All right, so let me just go back to live chat. There we go. Live chat. That works. Yep. But it might not show up for you guys, though. Like, everybody else has to change theirs to live chat as well. Unless, hang on a minute, maybe there's something in here. Oh, sort by top newest? Maybe that changes it for everybody? I don't know. Good, now you guys can swear and I can see it. Oh, there you go. Okay, so how do I Yeah, everybody's swearing now. What's up, Gigi? What's the game? This game is called Bridges. Bridges. Okay, so I think I know what's going on with that play button stuff. So what is happening is that the... when you hit the play button, it hasn't loaded your profile yet. And so... It hasn't loaded your profile yet before you hit the... Wait, the play button was working for... Yeah, but sometimes it doesn't, right? Sometimes it doesn't. Remember like yesterday? What's up, short gameplay? Remember Supercent yesterday and the day before? We had some issues where when we were all loading in, it wasn't loading your data prior to you being able to hit that play button. So I think how do we do that? How do we fix this? How do we fix the order of operations here? Or maybe what I have to do is, let's hang on a minute. Let me, how long, like if I wait, will it have loaded? That might be the only one that's tied to the button. I'm having issues. I'm making an admin panel. You may say it's useless for a demo, but I troll a lot, so it's worth it. It's fine, man. Text input field doesn't update on the server. I don't know how to fix it. I'm gonna change my avatar later to major. What do you mean? The text input field. Is this a Surface GUI or a screen GUI? It's on the client. So when do you want the when do you want the text input field to update on the server? So if it's on client, you have to use a client, a local script, and pass that information up to the server. If you, a text label is not going to update on the server when somebody's typing in on the client, you have to specifically send it up. What if you will, I will add some sort of admin panel at some point, but not right away, because it's not necessary for my game right now. I have some things in chat commands, right? Exactly. Something like a remote event. Yep. By the way, you know, like the bridge erector area, not gonna lie, it looks a little ugly in my opinion. Just wondering, is that gonna be, I don't know. Which part don't you like? I suck at building. I really should hire somebody. Oh, you don't like the stairs. These stairs right here. I can try to reimagine it, but for right now, it's gonna stay. What is the goal of the game? The goal of the, I can give you a little tour if I can, well, once I fix this. Once I fix this, I can give you a tour. A tour. Okay, so what we're gonna do, this is what we're gonna do. No, the orange ones. Oh, you don't like the thing you gotta climb up? It's like a construction site. I love these things. You don't like these? All right, anyway. About the saving and load panel, you can add it in the right top corner. Can you look at Discord for, yeah. Add an anti-cheat. Yeah, there is anti-cheat. Script up here. On server event, connect, player, text label, text string, text object. Okay. Would that work? Yeah, it should. And then on the client, when they hit like enter or something, you have to do a fire server, right? And pass in this stuff. That should work. You're not trying to change the text label. Will you add Easter eggs? Yes. I'm trying to change the input. Okay, so let's go back to this tutorial service, and one thing we're gonna do here, so in this guy, replicated first, we're gonna make this work. We are going to make this work. So in here, Let me play this once again. I just want to see how long it takes my data to load. I see it's hasn't loaded yet. Do I still have that print in there? I don't know if I still have the print in there. Let's go back to the data service. Did I remove that print? I didn't remove that print. This is strange, right? Why did it not load my data? And then when we, something's really wrong actually. So let's figure that out. Data service. Oh. It's weird. Why did this just pop up? And about scripts, what does do local script? Local scripts run on the client. Ooh, something's failing here. What is going on here? Local scripts do everything on the client. So you could do anything that happens on a local script does not get replicated to the server unless you pass that information up to the server. So anything you do in that local script will not be seen by any other players. Have a look in bugs, all right. Oh. Yeah, that kind of does suck, doesn't it? Okay. Yeah, we'll reimagine it. How do you think that area should look? Oh, look at that. While it equals nil. Oh. Huh. That's not what we wanted. This we just need like that. Maybe you could each have your own island with your own bridge director on it. But I want everybody to be able to see each other too. Okay. So I think that's working. This proximity prompt doesn't work, obviously, but. All right. So, Pocket Bacon profile loaded properly. All right, we're good there. I'm gonna check something. All right. Are you gonna add a storyline? Not really. There will be some. I don't know yet. I don't know yet about that. I don't think so. Okay, so this is good. This is working. So let's look at some of that stuff that Super Scent was talking about. All right, where is the chat that Super Scent said? Merge that stuff. All right. Make like an indicator, so when you build a bridge and you go somewhere and try to build, you make something that says bridge already placed. Yes. All right. Wait, I thought there was another bug here or something. No, we'll do that one. Okay. So, how would we do that? What's up, Super Dash? How you doing? All right, Gaming Noob and Gage, I will show you the game real quick. If you guys are still there. The game is called Bridges. It's kind of a cross between a simulator, a puzzle game, and a building game. The heck? All right, so here we are. Hit the play button. This is all gonna change. Come into here. This is one of the islands. Construction conundrum. Your goal is to be able to go to the other islands, right? To get to the other islands, you have to solve a puzzle. To be able to solve a puzzle, you have to have enough XP to get to that puzzle. So you have bridges in your inventory, which you can equip. And when you bring out your hammer, you can make a bridge, and then you can manipulate that bridge, right? You can tilt it. All right. You can make it go up and down. And then you can also move it left and right. Because to get to places, to be able to collect XP and nuts and bolts. Nuts and bolts are our currency. So to get there, you go. Oh, that's backwards because these are upside down. Nice. Will you add cart rides or something for faster train? Nope. You have to do it all yourself. Okay, so see here. Now there's a bunch of nuts in here. You can grab all these nuts. Go into this porta potty. Oh, I grabbed that nut. Oh boy, here we go. So we can crash that. Let's see if we can get out of here. Oh boy. There we go, we're out. Ah! Boom, there we go. I'm ditching that method. I'm making the admin function a remote event that checks if you are an admin. That could also be a trap. Yes. Ooh, nice. Trap for exploiters. That's a good one. I like that. Yeah. Whoops. Okay, so once you collect enough stuff and get enough XP, you can come down to one of these guys and build a puzzle, right? So there's our puzzle. You have to get to first checkpoint, second checkpoint, third, fourth, and fifth. By placing these bridge pieces down. One, two, three. So when I'm in studio, I know how to get there because I have the numbers up here. When you're actually in Roblox, you won't see these. So you'll have to figure it out. Okay, so we can solve the puzzle, get all the way over to the end game. Yeah, my big brain, nice. Are you gonna make a pay to win? No. I mean, you can get hints and stuff, but you'll only be able to use a certain amount of hints. And on the leaderboard, there's specific leaderboards that have. Hang on, let me show you these leaderboards. If you use hints, you won't get on the better leaderboard, which is like the solving the puzzles without hints. I said another thing in Discord, like just the idea of what the bridge erector. Okay. Bridge erector spot. Let's take a look at this. So basically, you could have each your own little plot like this with the person's name in front of it. I envy you for making high quality games. Thanks. Hey, Pocket, you know what does mean? But yeah, Boolean is just true or false. Yes or no. Supercent, I do like that. How would it look in our area, though? Like, what would it look like? Are you gonna add pets? Not really. We have something called the what is it? What is it called? It's called the Boltonator, but he'll follow you around. You think it would look alright, yeah. But where would that happen? Like, where would we? Would we not even have, like, a crossing area? Would we have, like, a, maybe this whole area, maybe we get rid of this in all, maybe we get rid of this section in all the islands. Maybe we have one island that is, like, the main spawn island. Right, like home, not player home, but like, so maybe player home is your community bridges, right? And maybe there is a warp area or something. Like a warp area. And that area is where the puzzles will be. You know what I mean? Like, if we have one island that is the home base, which has all of those plots for you, which has a plot per person, and then has a plot per person, and that's where, like, the leaderboards are. That's where, so we only have to have the leaderboards in one area. That's where all the shops are. Because the shops themselves won't be specific. Well, maybe the shops won't be specific to the islands. When you go into a certain island right here, there will be, are there really? So that main island, yes, I will advertise the game once it's done. Maybe that main island could be the cake. That's where all the doors will be. Maybe we will just use that cake, so people can go through the doors on the cake. Everybody spawns on that cake area, and then player home will not really be player home. It'll be your community bridges. All right, Supercent. I think we're getting somewhere with this. So then. How would you choose which puzzle crossing you do? You know what I mean? How would you choose that? So If we only have the crossing on that main island, right? So we have like the hub, right? We have the hub, which is where everybody loads into, and it's where it's like the cake, right? Everybody loads into the cake. Everybody loads into the cake. And hold on, Joe. Everybody loads into the cake. And when you load into the cake, that's where all the shops will be. That's where leaderboards will be. I can put leaderboards on every island too. That's where the leaderboards will be. That's where your plot will be to cross to other islands, to unlock crossing to other islands. But then we will have to put up a UI when you ask it to unlock something, right? When you ask it to build a puzzle for you, you need to tell it which puzzle you're trying to do, right? Whether you're going to from Construction Conundrum to Junkyard Junction, or you're going to, you know, I don't know, whatever the other islands are, right? Because they have different difficulties in that. Okay, I'm starting to like this idea, Super Senate. So thank you, I appreciate that. Gaming Noob, yes, we will advertise once again, it's done. But so what we need to do, Super Sam, let's start figuring that out then. All right, so if we have the cake, where's the game? I've been waiting for so long. What's up, Richard? How long have you been waiting? My neck is killing me. This incense stick is gonna work very well. There we go. What's up, tomatoes? Should make a game pass for a tool that's like a vacuum, right? And you can pick up bolts 10 times faster and you can pick them up for, oh, that's a good idea. Yeah, give me some time, man. Are you working? Yeah, what does it look like I'm doing? I'm thinking, we're thinking. Right now, so even though I don't have my hands on the keyboard or mouse and nothing's moving around, I'm still working on it. So we're trying to think, we're thinking. So Supercent had the idea. Supercent thought that this area looked crappy and then showed me some issues with it. And I agree, I don't like it. So he suggested that we have individual plots, so like when somebody joins, you know how there's plots. So in this case, we have 50 plots here. I don't know if we're gonna have 50 plots or not. But here's the other thing, Super Sent. If we have plots, we could also show stats on people. So you, depending on what server you're in, you could go and see their stats. How would this work? Why did Richard deleted his messages? Richard, why'd you delete your messages? I'm gonna go grab some tea, I'll be right back. Okay, I think I thunk it. Let's see, you could make it so people can join your plot, or if you don't want that, make a setting so people are restricted from joining it, or another option, only friends only. No, what I think I'm gonna do, this is what I'm gonna do. We're gonna do this right now. We're gonna get this going. So we're gonna get rid of the player home stuff for now. The player home stuff will come back, and it's really just gonna be a community bridge, right? But since we don't have that yet, we're not gonna worry about it. So what we are gonna do is we're gonna take this cake, okay? Where is the cake? Let me publish this first, because we're gonna really screw this game up right now. All right, we're really gonna screw the game up right now. So what are we gonna do to screw this game up? So we are going to, we're gonna grab player home. Player homes, okay. Starter player home. We're gonna take this and we're gonna add this into the workspace. Under islands. So we're gonna add a new island. Actually, no, we can just paste this in. So there's that. Where is this though? Where are we? How far out are we? Where's everything else? Way over there. Okay, so let's move this. Let's move this even further out. So if we move this on the Z-axis, or on whatever this one is, okay. Okay. This is going to be the hub. We are switching it up completely. We're taking a suggestion from Supercent, and we're making the island crossing area. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna have one area where you can cross aisle, where one area where you can do puzzles. We're gonna have like a hub. It's gonna be called the hub. Actually, I don't know what it's gonna be called. What should we call this? Let's use ChatGPT. I just got the best ideas. No, yeah, you did. Yes. So generate names for a hub area. Maybe, okay. What should it be called? Like, that doesn't really matter. I'm just gonna call it the hub for now, and I'll figure out a name later. Okay, so this is gonna be a hub. So everybody's gonna join in the hub. Although in this case, so what we're gonna do, we're probably, so this is obviously a cake. What do we need? Let's do this. So what I'm gonna first do, I'm gonna do this very simply, okay? So that's the cake. This is the spawn part. Okay, perfect. Spawn part is gonna, that's gonna change though. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna add some stuff that is very simple right now. Okay, so we're gonna take this portal cake. We're actually gonna duplicate this right now. Okay, so this is gonna be maybe the bridge station. Oh yeah, that's a good idea. Station. Or maybe like Suspension Central, let's see. Overpass Oasis, Gateway Gorge, Bridgecrest Center, Crossbeam Hub, I don't know. Something like that, yeah. All right, so this, we don't need this. We don't need this. All I really want is this base piece. What is the base piece? It's not any of this border cake. It's not any of this. Actually, let's Let's move this over a little bit. Why can't I move this? What the? Why does that happen sometimes? Okay. Let me get rid of all this. And then I think it's just all the rest of this stuff. I'm how to fix that. Go to module. Oh, do you really? Module? You mean model? Go to module. Where's module? Model. Yeah, I'm on model. Oh, what is this? Ah, it's reset. Look at that. Nice. Yeah, I got it. I never knew that. Yeah, that. Okay. All right, so what I'm gonna do right now, what I want to do is we're going to have one area that is where there's like a fountain, right? We'll have a fountain. We'll have fountain shops, leaderboards, all that stuff. And then coming off of this, we'll have like half circles that then have plots on them. So each half circle will have like a certain amount of plots on it. All right. So let's get that half circle. I don't know if the half circle is what we want, but actually, yeah, the half circle is what we want. But what I'm gonna do now is we're going to let's bring over one of those crossing area things, crossing area entrance. So this is that, that's beam start areas. Okay, so let's just grab a single bridge erector. Actually, let's take this entire platform and bring it over here. Now this is gonna look terrible too, but let's not worry about that. So this is just gonna be like a plot area. Paste into that. Okay. So we don't really need that there. Let's bring it over to this area. So we are here. So we don't need this crap. So let's get rid of some of this stuff. Bridge erector stand. Oh God. Yeah, I really screwed this up. All right, so we don't need any of that. Let's delete all of this. So then we only have one. So let's get rid, okay, so those are all the rails. So let's get rid of the fence. I don't need that part. We're gonna keep this stuff. We don't need this bad boy. Okay, so we have a bridge erector stand. Where is this thing now? Where is it? Can't see. Oh, it's way down there. See, that's so weird. I love this reset stuff now, though. Okay, so what we're gonna do is on this guy. Why does it look like that though? It's like, it's weird. Edit pivot. Oh, look at that. Dang, I never knew you could do that. Yeah, that's pretty cool. All right. I like that. Okay, that's awesome. All right, so what this is gonna do, we're gonna plop this down here. There's one, and then we're just gonna duplicate that. This is platforms, bridge erector stand. We're gonna duplicate this, son of a beehive. Duplicate that bad boy, bring him over. Okay. And we're gonna make this look better, obviously. I never knew to the, oh really? You just found it out. Whoa. So these plots, we're obviously gonna have to make the plots bigger, but we're just gonna do this for now, just to get something working, all right? We'll just put three of them in here for now. Whoa. We will make these plots better, obviously. Oh shoot, you know what I didn't do? We need to delete these plots. This doesn't even have the bridge erector stand in it. Where the hell is the bridge erector stand? Oh, bridge erector spots. Okay, so we need to grab one of these. Paste into there. And then let's grab this section. Okay. All right, there's our bridge erector. Let's bring them up. Oh, that's interesting. I guess it's not that interesting. So there's our guy. Let's bring him down. What? Why can I not tell if that thing is going in? Oh, stupid. All right. What I'm going to do is I'm going to move all of this first. I'm going to move this guy to like right here. I think after you're done the main island stuff, you should work on the lighting, music, and sound. That's not important yet either. But we're going to get there. Don't worry. I mean, it is important, but it's not for the main gameplay, right? We're trying to get the gameplay good. Here, I think I missed so much lives. I'm back. Yeah, he did. That's okay. Don't worry about it. All right, so that's going to kind of be like right there. All right, so now we can take this whole entire bridge erector stand and kind of move it. So this will be like hanging off the edge there. All right, and then we'll do another one. I'm just gonna go like this to make it easy for right now. Put this over here. Okay. Congrats, thank you very much, I appreciate that. Actually, you know what, to make this even, just to prove that this works out, we're gonna make this facing this way. Rotate this bad boy. Oh god. Whoa, that's not what I wanted to do. Boom. Yeah, actually I am gonna change that 2% because I don't want to use the viewport frame. So I am going to change that to using images. Because using so many viewport frames it doesn't look good at all. Okay, so this is a plot area. All right, so we have one plot area and we have the platforms. Okay, so these guys here, we're gonna put in, let's do this. These guys are all gonna be tagged. So this is bridge erector spot. Okay, we're gonna tag all those. Actually, it's not gonna be bridge erector spot. We're gonna change this. We're gonna say bridge erector block. Here's your rector plot. Okay, so we've got three plots. So now what we're gonna do. Is when we add. Let's first get us to spawn in this island. Okay, so we're gonna go to the tutorial service. So we are not gonna go to player home. We're really refactoring a lot here, but that's okay. So this is gonna be teleport player to hub. We're just gonna call this. So this is not yet, so let's get rid of this. We don't need that. We're gonna say islands service, teleport player, teleport to hub. We don't have, oh, this is the tutorial service. We need to get the island service. Supercent, thank you for saying this, because this is good. I dig these ideas. I'm gonna go do something and I'll be right back. All right, Pocky, I'm done. You're all done with the game? Nice, Pocky. All right, N equals nil. Okay, so teleport to hub. I'm gonna grab this. We're gonna teleport to hub here as well. Okay. When did you start learning? What up, Swifty? I think I started in like 2021, I think. Oh shoot. I have to bring my car to the shop this morning. So I'm actually gonna have to leave at around 8. Just to let you guys know. Totally forgot about that. All right, so that's gonna be teleport to hub. So let's make this island surface. Actually, I'm just gonna do this, teleport player. And this is just gonna be a negative one. Or it'll be nil. If we call it with nil, then it's gonna just send you to the hub. How about that? So if island number is nil, I can't do that. All right, we're gonna have to say if it's negative one then. Let's pass in negative one. That'll teleport us to the hub. Where can I contact you? You can contact me on Discord. What do you need to contact me for? I should put some contact information into my YouTube channel, though. Here's my Discord, though. That link should work. Wait, where's the Discord link? Is there a Discord link that doesn't work? On my YouTube? On the YouTubes? Is it really? Oh, this doesn't work? Alright, hang on. Where are those? Where do you change those? Ah, here we go. There you go. Now that should work. Contact info. I'll have to make an email address for that. I don't have one. I mean, I have my personal email address, but okay, so this is gonna start to get a little bit crazy here. Ash, you know your YouTube logo, I can use so to animate it. What? Make an email address so kids can ask for Robux pretending to be a big company like NordVPN. Yeah, I am. I'm gonna make it. It's gonna be pocketstudios@gmail.com. I might already have that email address. I don't know. I do. You know what? I own the pocketstudios.com. I've never used it. I've never done anything with it. Okay. So we have to switch some of this stuff up right now. So let's do that. So where, somewhere in here. Okay. So we are creating the different islands, Kerman level. So this is knit start. This goes through and creates all the islands. So if we go up here, this is create island layout. Island drop zones. Yeah, we did this yesterday. Have a look at Discord. What am I looking at? An off topic? No. Oh, the bear's robot costume? The heck is that? Make an ad for the game. Yeah, I'm gonna make an ad. Not right now. Should I do an ad or sponsor? I don't know. I honestly don't know which one's better. Hammer, box, bridges, images could have cool designs like this. Oh, is that the Please Buy Me game? Yeah, I have to update that a little bit. Gotcha. All right, so in this case, this is setting up the island. I'm looking for something that I can't find right. Oh, it's the team stuff. I thought the team stuff was on here. Oh yeah, it's right here. Home team, okay. Home team, team, player home. No, this is gonna be hub team. So hang on, let's go up here. We're not gonna have a home. This is gonna be hub team. This is just gonna be called the hub for now. Did you look at Discord as I said some time ago? I mean, I just looked at Discord. What area are you wanting me to look at? What area do you want me to look at? This? Off topics, this thing? I looked at this, I guess I didn't. What the heck? This thing here. He bit a kid in 1987. That's pretty awesome though. So this is the hub team. Bam. All right, hub team is gonna be on, all right, so that's good. All right, now when we teleport, so set current island home. We're not gonna do this stuff. We're gonna get rid of this stuff. We're not gonna have teleport player home. Actually, let me bring that back because I gotta see all the places that this is used. Bridges service. No, that's island service. That's fine. Island service. Okay, so this teleport player to home. Okay, so that's the only place that that is being used. So set, so we're gonna get rid of this for now. All right, and we're gonna get rid of this. But I need to know where this is at. So let's get rid of this. We're gonna get rid of that, and then we're gonna search for this. Okay, so that's in the home controller. Player home controller. I'm gonna delete the home controller. Because all this does is the home button click. We'll keep this right now, but we'll call this the hub controller. Alright. We're gonna call that hub controller. This is gonna be called hub controller. And then this is not gonna teleport you to the home. This is gonna actually be the island's service. And this is gonna be teleport. I think we have this, right? Island service, teleport player island number. Okay. So we're gonna go back into the hub controller, teleport player, and we're gonna say -1, because that'll teleport us to the hub. All right. What is my dog? Is there really somebody outside my front door at 7:40 a.m.? Oh, no, it's just... Oh, there is somebody. Who is that? Who just came into my driveway? Did they leave something at my doorstep? This is strange. That was Amazon. Yeah, it was Amazon at 7:40 in the morning. That is very strange. Like, they've never come that early. What did I even order? What did I order? Yeah, I know, right? What kind of shift is that? I don't know. I don't have anything on my orders. Unless my wife ordered something. I don't know. That dude just wants to get his ship done, I guess. Got it. Teleport player. We're back here. Oh, actually, teleport player to home. Where is this? This is in... Okay. If island number is 0. So if island number is -1... And this is going to be the hub team. And it's not going to be this. We actually need to do this. This is gonna be the hub. So let's figure that out. Ooh, this is gonna be a little bit different. For right now, we're just gonna place him in the hub. But what we'll do is we'll actually make you spawn at your plot. But we're just gonna get it to the hub first. Okay. So we're gonna say, whoops. Workspace.islands.thehub.spawnpart, okay? Dot position. This will change, and you will spawn at your area. But for right now, this is how it's gonna work. So let's hit the play button. Let's see what happens here. All broke. Well, it's not broken, actually. The hub. Look at that. All right, play. Play. Okay, no errors, but it didn't work. That's okay. We'll figure it out. So let's go back to the tutorial service. Where the hell did the tutorial service go? There it is. So in here, when we hit the play button. Close everything. Okay. So hit the play button. Give final items. Okay. Teleport player -1. We're not in a puzzle. Island equals -1. Then we're gonna teleport you to that position. Oh, okay. So something's going on here. Player teleported to new island, that's why. We don't know what's going on here, so let's figure out this. Something must be happening in here where it doesn't like -1. Loot spin controller, get prices. Okay. Island service. So, okay, so this is the only place that this is happening. So why, when we hit the play button, why did it not close that screen? Server doesn't run the function. You have to show me the code, I guess. Show me the client code and the server code. Somewhere. Okay, here we go. Let's look at this. I know what we're doing. Somewhere in our code. I don't know where it is, but in one of these things, we get rid of the UI. So let me look at this. That's the main menu. Bridges, starter, player, teleport controller. Okay, here we go. Teleport controller. Okay, so why is this not being fired? So if we're looking at the island service and we go here, this should fire something down to the client. Hello, I'm new. What is going on? Not much. What's going on with you? We are just We're switching up our game to have plots for Supercent. So Supercent wanted this. All right, so this is the play button. So we got the play button. This is giving the tutorial arms. We're teleporting the player. And then when we, let's just resume this because I can do this again. Because see, this is still on. Why is this on? So if we go like this, and we teleport, it did actually teleport us, which is good. But then it should have fired something. Oh, maybe it didn't. Interesting. All right. I sent the code. All right, hang on. Let me just try to fix this first, and then I'll get it. And my neck is really killing me. This sucks. It's like really bad. When is my next chiropractor appointment? So when the game releases, what do you think your update schedule? That's a good question. I don't know. I don't know because it really depends on the updates, right? I know people love like an update every Friday, but I don't know if I can commit to that, you know? All right, so this is teleport module teleport. What up, Abel? So in the teleport controller, this is on teleport module. This is on teleport service dot teleport. Why did I not do that? That's interesting. Why did I do that? So why am I doing teleport module and not teleport service? I'm a flex super tester. Yeah, buddy. I gotta make badges for people playing during like pre-alpha, super pre-alpha, all that stuff too. All right, so we're gonna use the teleport service. To like wash my keyboard or something. All right, so who uses the teleport service? So the tutorial does. What is this? That's the tutorial service. Teleport. Oh. Wait, is this wrong? Infinite hits. Hints that actually are infinite hints right now because they don't go down. Teleport service, teleport player. Now, what the heck was this? Hang on a minute. Oh, this is the actual okay, I see. This is my teleport service. All right, that makes more sense. Okay, so now position, look at, okay, so we're gonna do this. We're gonna go to the tutorial service, and instead of calling, oh yeah, island service, that's fine. Instead of calling, where is it? Right here. We're gonna call the teleport service, teleport player, and then it's just gonna be this. Look at. Let's get rid of the look at for right now. Teleport balls. No, anyway. Whoa! That's not what I wanted to do. Get rid of this. And then we're just gonna slap this in here too. Bam. Done. Let's get rid of all these breakpoints. We don't need them anymore. Please go check it. Check what? What am I checking, man? I gotta get rid of that breakpoint too on the teleport controller. Didn't the sky used to be like, yeah, it did. We're gonna have different skies for the different, or the different, areas, we'll have different skies. I just haven't programmed that in yet. Yeah, you can play it. Here, it's in, you have to be in the group, and it's in super pre-alpha. So, everything is gonna change. Alright, that's working. Okay, so there's our plots. I'm gonna play it too. Cool. And I have to go in a few minutes, because I gotta go bring my car to the shop. What was I just doing? Oh, this has to be, this is not, how, why is this not anchored? Anchored. What type of car? It's my Jeep. So please, can you check my edit? What edit? What are you talking about? What, I don't know what you're talking about. On your channel. Oh, on your channel. Send it in Discord and I'll take a look later. That's too far away. All right. All right, so now what we have to, oh, actually, and let me test one more thing. Just to make sure we can get back here. My parents don't allow me to download Discord, sadly. It's probably a good idea. It's probably a wise decision on their part. Alright, here we go. Let's go in here. Okay, this is not working either yet, because now we have to unlock these doors for each player. Are you gonna check scripting help on, oh, sorry, yeah, let's do that, because I do have to get going. And then we'll check out my here. Okay, client, admin panel, blubby, blubby, blah. Action, actions.kill, mouse button down below. Okay, admin events. So admin events is wait for child, admin events.kill, fire server, target text. Okay, server says, admin events. Yeah, I'm gonna go with 3. Dot on server event connect player target table find. Okay, so this is not getting fired, is what you're saying. So where is Can you show me an image of your project, right? Because I need to know where these things are. I'm guessing that this is not this admin events. It might not be the same. Admin events. Okay, so this is the script. Where's your local script? Okay, there's your local script. Okay. So you got your local script down on the admin panel. Okay. So this is on the admin panel. Admin events, RS, replicated storage. Okay. So you're grabbing admin events from replicated storage, but this one on the server, is this in replicated storage as well? That's this guy here. Yeah, this is strange. I'm assuming that is this script right here, this one right here. Because if so, I don't think that's right. You're gonna have to do. Yeah, so you actually have to do admin events dot. You need a remote event. You don't have a remote event called admin events. I think you need to put a remote event into admin events, kind of like kill, right? So let's do this. Put a remote event inside the admin events folder called admin event. And in the server grip, then in the server script, local admin event equals script.parent.admin event. Then on client, no, there isn't. Where? There's nothing. You have kill, but you don't have a. Okay, so then you had to do local admin events equals script.parent.kill, right? And then on the client, do .kill. Right, then it's referencing the same event. Then it's short. Try that. Okay, what are we doing? Mage David. All right, hang on. Whoops. How do I get to your channel? Why is this so hard to do? I've done this before, so if I click on you, why can't I click on you? Why can't I go to channel? There we go. Well, I don't see any edit here. I thought you said you had an edit. I'm done with my game, so I don't know what to do now. Make another one. make another one. It's saying you don't have permission. Yeah, you gotta be in the group. You gotta join the group. Yeah, you gotta join the group. Here's the group. Hang on, let me get the group. Alright, there's the group. Alright, I gotta get going. Gotta go drop my car off. And we'll talk to you guys in the morning to continue on with this hub area. Alright, gotta go. Talk to you later. Peace!